Ryder! Perfect timing. You saved me the trouble of looking for you.
Should I go? You look like the type who enjoys the chase.
Looks can be deceiving. I'm too shy for that nonsense.
Oh yeah, a real introvert. So what did you need me for?
A business rival, Zia Cordier, lifted cargo I was moving for a client.
You want my help getting it back?
We worked so well together on the Rokar job, I thought you'd be willing.
We cut the profits, 50-50.
60-40. Final offer.
Deal.
When she stops in Kadara, Zia drinks at Krala's song. We'll start there. See if Umi heard anything that could help us.
What is this place?
A business establishment. Perfectly legal.
Everything's legal in Kadara.
And that's the way we like it. You got an issue? Bring it up with Sloan.
Okay, that's done. Still need to track down Reyes's cargo, though.
Back, Faizan. Pipes are being finicky. Wouldn't want them to bust and ruin that pretty armor.
Thanks, but this armor can handle a busted pipe.
You're obviously new here. Kadara's water contains a high concentration of sulfuric acid. It's extremely toxic.
Explains the smell.
Is all the water on Kadara toxic?
Every last drop. So be careful what you drink. Everything in the port is safe. Tartarus too. But outside the mountain, it's a gamble.
Are these pipes some sort of filtration system?
Built by the first Angara who came here. Makes the water potable, then sends it up the mountain to the port. There are smaller systems out in the Badlands, but none are as effective and complex as this beauty.
You called me Faizan. What does that mean?
Outsider, which is what you are.
Sulfuric acid is strong stuff. How do you keep the water from eating through the pipes?
We oil them down and switch them out regularly.
Sounds dangerous.
You ever try living without water?
None of the exiles give you trouble?
They know better. Outcast. Collective. Everyone's got to drink. Messing with the filtration system is just stupid.
I'll let you get back to work.
Stay clear of the water.
They're in a euphoric state. Whatever's in their system induces lethargy and intense hallucinations.